We're going to try to run these pro mods, get this program over with, because the conditions ain't going to get no better with this kind of horsepower. You can't even see inside the cars on the pit side for the dew all over the car. But they know it's not going to get any better, so the championship, I think it may have been decided, and maybe may have been on this round. I don't know. We'll find out. So the challenge is up.
This is the last pass of Chris Domino's car. He got a new car coming.
Be sure and go down there and sign the front end, guys. He's going to be here maybe all night. I don't know. He may leave out tonight, but guys, go down there and sign it. Got a new car coming. The Clark brothers, who are not here tonight, they had a little incident in Tulsa the other day. They're sending their car back to Jeffries up in Missouri. Jeff Jeffries, I think it is. It's Bob. Nitrous powered. They're going to find out that they're going to have another car for 50 plus thousand or maybe we're going to fix the car goes Mustang. Ken used to drive, Ken Thomas. Money Run, Eddie Roach has worked his way to the final here in the Corvette. Domino almost dominated the late qualifier tonight. A tough break for EJ. So you don't count EJ out anytime. All right. Domino picks up the W tonight. Goes 448, 155, 100-60 foot. Roach was on a 444, even quicker. At 158, margin of victory, 88 thousandths. It was close. Domino's flames went out down there probably about the third kit, so he might have just been using horsepower or whatever. I couldn't see his flame like it got on down track there, but he was playing it safe.